He didn't know when he first saw her, or what it was about her that caught his eye. Maybe it was the way the wind blew through her hair.